This is the PETG print lined up against a metal extrusion to show gaps that don't exist. And on this side, pretty good, I'd say.